this was a road test. We may try and do a whole gig where we just improvise. But I'm not quite sure how many of you would want to be there. Anyone else got a question?
Go!
How's your house, dude?
How's my house?
Does it survive?
My house survived. I live in California near Los Angeles. And, shut up a minute. I live in Los Angeles and the last 3 years we've had to pack up our bags and get ready to evacuate twice. Which is on account of global warming, which obviously America is in complete fucking denial about. I mean, you have to pack your house up twice a year for the last 3 years. You take it seriously. But luckily, it all depends on the wind blowing, and the wind each time is blowing in a different way, or it's quieting down, so we've been okay. Thank you. Thank you very much. I don't know if any of you have ever had to pack your house up or pack up the things that you really love. But it's quite amazing what it boils down to.
Matt's telling us that we need to get a fucking move on.
Matt says get a fucking move on.
It's nice having you all around for a cup of tea though, it's great.
Can you make the lights a little more moody for this one? This one's called Hello.